Welcome back to the channel. If you're new, my name is Monica. Today, I'll be purchasing this Porsche Spyder Type 550 1955 from the Legend Car Dealership. I've had my eye on this car for a while, and because I also need it for the extra menu number 9, I thought I'd go ahead and purchase this one today. So, let's take it out on track, and afterwards, I'll give you all my thoughts. So stick around. the DB3S Aston Martins were showing up my little Porsche here today. However, we're not here to review that, we're here to review this. The Porsche Spyder Type 550 1955 is well worth the money. This car is very well balanced and already well tuned. I enjoyed using the H pattern and clutch with this car. Every shift felt nice and smooth. It did everything that I wanted it to do. Handles well, took the curbs well. So if you haven't picked this one up already, or you're looking to complete extra menu number 9, head over to the Legend Car Dealership before this one sells out. Thanks for watching my video today. If you enjoyed it, please hit that like button, subscribe, comment, and I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks very much. Have a great day.